Big plays for this defense now to end games. There's this, and there's also the C-Mac interception. Are you guys starting to feel a little more comfortable in making those big plays?
Yeah, I think we're starting to hold each other accountable, which lets people like C-Mac take chances like that, you know what I mean, and chances to make the big play.
And for yourself, I mean, you must be feeling extremely comfortable right now the way you're playing out there.
I mean, I feel good, but a lot of it's accredited to the whole D-line, man. A lot of us help us out, like Big D, and a lot of them, we stick together in there, man. We talk, communicate, we do a lot of stuff different from what we did in the beginning of the year. So thanks to those guys, I'm having a good year.
How does this build now? This is 3 wins in a row for you guys as you head into part of the schedule. You face all Western teams right now. I mean, how does this help the confidence of this club?
I mean, it gives us a little momentum. It gives us that springboard. We still in a position where we kind of, not to say we control our own destiny, but we got a big hand in it, you know what I mean? And that's all we can ask for at this point with the start that we had at the beginning of the year.
How much character did this team show being able to, you know, not get frustrated with, you know, lack of offense, some big plays on defense or on their offense? Does it show some character that you
can? I think it shows a lot of character, and it also shows another thing that Coach Miller brings to the table. It's always like, next play, work at it, next play, next play. He's one of those coaches, he's not going to harp on you and get upset when you make the mistake on that play. He's worried about the next play. We'll look at that on film. We'll look at that later. And I think that gives us a lot of leeway, and it makes us feel a lot more comfortable to go ahead and keep chipping away at it.
What's changed on this defensive line? Seems a little more tenacious than it was in the first
game. I think we're a little more cohesive because we can hold each other accountable, and we kind of know what to expect from each other in there. You know what I mean? So that makes it a whole lot easier from in the beginning of the year when we were trying to find that right mixture and you didn't really know with the person beside you was, it was a weird situation in the beginning of the year. But now we got those guys that we can count on and be accountable with.
How big is the play of Dario and Keith to kind of free the guys up on the end?
It's very, very big. I think they're two of the most underrated guys that are out there, you know what I mean? If it wasn't for them, we wouldn't be able to do what we do on the outside with them being physical on the run or on the pass.